Suddenly I'm in the whip with the gap, full clip out the blue like a crip, doing 90 on the back road. I don't know where my girl hit me on the back phone. I could hear it in the voice, no, she just wasn't alone. Then a voice I didn't recognize said, if you wanna see your wife alive, bring a million in cash and she's gonna survive. Look at the clock, pitch black, it's 11:05. Hung up the phone, you know I put that shit in hyperdrive. Then I call my homie 6 to tell him I'ma need his help. I'ma be outside in 5, get the gat under your belt. Then I felt the sweat from my palm on the steering wheel. I tried to shake it, man, I can't believe this shit is real. Heart pumping on the 101, this shit right here ain't no fun. Live and die by the gun, get you some. Yeah, I pull up to the crib, pick up 6. Now we out this bitch, only thing that's on my mind is put this fucker in a ditch. Soon as I get there, boy, I'm lighting up that ass. I'ma fill him with lead and ain't never finna count the cash. Till I look up at the dash and realize I'm out of gas. So I stop at the station, piss like probation. Tell my boy to fill up as I head inside to pay. Open the door and see a white guy at the counter named Clay. Pull out a 50 and told him to hurry. He moving slowly, he ain't got a worry in the world and an attitude. Maybe I was acting rude. Hold up, if the person you love was kidnapped, what would you do? He saw my gat and my jacket and froze. I told him I ain't want no problem, but he chose to reach for the shoddy anyway. So I blew him away, just trying to get some gas. Now his brain's blast, frozen thinking about what just happened. Now it's in the past. Jumping the whip, 0 to 60, yeah, we out fast. See that red and blue flash, damn, the cops is on my ass. Hear them sirens flashing lights in my rear view. It's it like a movie in a theater near you. 120, now I feel like OJ.
And the cops are gonna get us.
No, they won't, everything will be okay. Swerve left, swerve right, now they almost out of sight. Finna pull under the bridge, they won't spot me here at night. Slow it down, play it cool, mama she ain't raise no fools. Sit back, breathe slow.
Holy shit!
There they go, man, they found us. I don't know how, but they came around us. Fuck the police, no, they never do astound us. In the back of my mind, I know I gotta get the cash. It's in my secret stash, wish I had another path. Out the window, I can hear the bullets blast. Wish I had a mask. Make it to the crib, that's my only task. Adrenaline in my body could take on anybody. Coming down to the wire, they blew my tire, then we flipped.
Freeze, you motherfucker!
6, come on, get up.
I'm shot,
What?
I'm shot.
The
fuck on the ground.
They got me.
He bleeding slow, blood dripping from his torso. Will he ever get to see his son grow? What's the picture they gon' paint after he go? Last song he ever sung, when a bullet hit his lung. Man, I should've never called, he'd be alive if he ain't come. All he tried to do was help, save my wife. Wish I could've saved his life, I wish I could take it back. Now my best friend's life, curtain call, fade to black. It just ain't no turning back, pulled out the gat and put a bullet through the man in blue and it came out his back. Jump in the whip, no looking back. First time in the front seat of that white and black. Side streets through the city, ain't nobody fucking with me. Yeah, you know I had to duck them all. Screaming motherfuck the law. Next thing I saw was a block from my crib. Think about my shorty, she my rib. Pull up in the driveway, no cops in sight, but just might somehow pull up my way. Open the stash, get the cash, now I'm back out. So I put the Audi in reverse and then I back out. Look at the Addy in the text with my girl whereabouts. 5 minutes later, now I'm creeping in the warehouse. Lot of goons, lot of guns, now I'm shooting just for fun. I don't give a fuck where they come from, I'm killing everyone. Finally make it to the back, all alone, pitch black. Hear a sound, what was that? Think it came from over there, lights on. Now I see my wife, she tied up to a chair with a gun to her head and a man gripping her hair. All I did was stop and stare. He took the gag out of her mouth and she started calling my name, but didn't seem to be in pain. Really shaking up, I felt like I was waking up. So I shot him quick in the neck and he hit the floor. Before I untied her, I shot him 4 more times. Put a bullet in his spine, was he dead? Let's see. Staring at the man, gun in his hand, it couldn't be. The man who kidnapped my wife was me.
Bobby!
What?
Get your ass up, nigga. We're at the studio.
Say
yeah,
what?
Yeah, man. Come on, hurry up, man. What's wrong with you?
I didn't know.
Wake up. Here. Come on.
Wait, we're at the studio right now? We're here
damn,
already?
Man. Since you started smoking weed, you always fucking late.
Yeah, shut the fuck up, kid.
Stony Bob, nick ass.